came out of nowhere and came to my car and said, give me your car. And I said, I don't know you. Then he shot me in my ear and I was trying to fight him off. Then when he shot me in my ear, then he shot me in my arm twice. Then he shot me in his other arm. Then when I was just sitting there, I was just thinking about my kids.